The Declaration of Independence is one of the most influential documents of all time. But do the words still matter today?
I think they're more important today, perhaps more than ever.
We hold these truths.
We hold these truths.
We hold these truths
to be self-evident.
To be self-evident.
To be self-evident that all men are created equal.
I'm Doug Ginsburg, a judge on the Federal Court of Appeals. Join me on a journey to discover the enduring legacy of our founding document, both at home and abroad.